son that is praying for that point to be called as the sea of the blood, that the Suhai, that is also sea of the blood. The another sea of the blood is called as a spring tank, right? Apart from that, we wanted to add up the point to be called as a Swan Chung. That point is GB39, where the stem cells are produced by the GB39 area, where within the bone marrow, the sea of the marrow, the bone of bone marrow, both are strengthening inside the bone system. That point to be known as a GB39. Right? So these are the most of the points. When the person is not getting the enough amount of the blood to the body, then how are you taking the food? How are you having the synthetic food or the natural food or organic or inorganic? So in that way, if you are nourishing or nourishing the good amount of the sattvic food to the body, then you understand you are strengthening to your spleen.